Hello my successful gamers, Premium Success here, and welcome to another Black Ops 4 video. I had nothing but hate in my heart for this game, and now presently, I strangely miss this game. Isn't that weird how Call of Duty is such a love-hate relationship sometimes? I hated everything about this Call of Duty. Specialists were dumb, you had like little mini like tactical abilities that were overpowered, and I honestly hope they never bring any of this stuff back to future titles. Some of you might disagree, but I think the only thing I miss about this game were the guns and the maps, which, if it's one thing that Modern Warfare did poorly, it would be the god-awful maps in that game. It was like they were purposely made to just piss you off. But let's be honest, the Tempest and the Annihilator are always so satisfying to you. Especially the Tempest, because it could just chain and just, you kind of just sit there teabagging while they're just like having a seizure and like, you just point and laugh. So guys, I was thinking, I don't want to put myself in an uploading schedule because I don't want to turn something I'm doing for fun into a sort of, like, job. I mean, that's how you grow, I know, with YouTube algorithm and other YouTube-related junk. But you grow your channel by uploading consistently, uploading daily, and marketing, and, I don't know, self-advertising, blah blah, stuff like that. I think I'll just try to upload, like, maybe once a week right now, either Sundays or Mondays, or maybe both days, I'm not sure yet. I'll try to make it a Sunday thing, maybe live stream something on Mondays, I don't know what yet, but I'll figure it out. I want to start streaming to Twitch instead of YouTube, but I might just keep streaming here anyways, I don't know. If you guys want to follow the Twitch, I'll link it in the description and you guys can go follow me on there. If you guys want to turn on notifications on just to like let me or let you guys know when I'm live, that's totally up to you guys. It's just that now that I finally moved from the place that I was, I now have better internet, so I can now live stream. And I've been live streaming the channel for like every now and again I'll live stream. But I definitely haven't for a while, and I probably should. I've always wanted to like live stream, I just never really had the internet to. Now that I do, there's kind of no reason why I shouldn't be. Even if I'm really not doing anything, like not really even Call of Duty, even if I'm doing anything, I guess I should just like turn on the stream and just, I don't know, talk to you guys or whatever. Oh, another thing, I think about on this this video, I think this is my first ever nuclear I think I got on this game. And at the time, there was this glitch. Well, I don't think it was really a glitch. It was kind of in the game on purpose, but I think they ended up taking it out. Is that you could actually, the kills that your squad got, your strike team that you call in, like a little kill streak, it actually counted towards the nuclear every kill that they got. And I think they ended up actually taking that out. I don't know why they did it, but I mean, I guess I can kind of see why they did it, but I don't know. I guess I wish that they kind of take it out, because honestly it's kind of satisfying. But again guys, I got the nuclear, finished getting my unstoppables, that's the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in again, and I'll see you all in the next one.
I got unstoppables already.
Have a successful day everybody.
I dropped 76 and 5 with the nuke, oh my god. Let's get it.
It's just because I'm on a whole nother level. Hating because I'm on a whole nother level now. When you say that, real ones, we don't play that. You've been on them jelly sickles since way back. I'm on a whole nother level now.